into the last stitch. We're making the single crochet, chain one, and turn. And what you're going to do is continue to work this pattern back and forth, back and forth, until the dishcloth reaches 10 inches. And at that point, we're going to make a simple border and finish off. So we have our 10 inch tall dishcloth. I measured mine 10 inches tall, and it's roughly like 8.